Hello guys, Shekhar here. Today I'm going to show you how to create a loopback interface and how to share internet connection on it. Let's begin. Right click on this PC, go to properties, go to device manager, click on action and select add legacy hardware. Click on next, select advanced, click on next. The list you have to select network adapters. Click on next. The manufacturer we're going to select a Microsoft. In the model we're going to select a loopback adapter. Click on next. It will install the driver for the adapter. Finish. Now I'm going to network and sharing center to check our adapter. Click on change adapter settings here. Now here we can see there are a few adapters, and this is the one which we just installed. This is a loopback adapter. I'm going to rename this as a loopback. Now we're going to share the internet connection on it. Currently I'm connected to a Wi-Fi, so I'm right click on it. I'm going to properties of my Wi-Fi adapter. Then there's a sharing tab. I'm going to check this box to allow other users to connect with this adapter. In drop down list, I can see my loopback adapter here. I'm going to select it. I'm going to click on OK. Here we go. Now as you can see, my SSID is listed, as well as it's listed as its shared connection. So currently I'm sharing my internet connection with my loopback adapter. So that's it. We have successfully shared the internet connection with the loopback adapter. Please do like and comment this video. See you in the next video, guys.